Okay. Hello. If I could just have your attention, please.
Excuse me.
Thank you. I would like to introduce our performers. They're going to be performing the Waka Waka dance. These are Argonne Elementary students. We have third, fourth, and fifth graders under in large part direction by Mitchell Cox, who is a fantastic third grade teacher at Argonne Elementary, amazing arts coordinator. For the entire Argonne community. So thank you. Thank you for being here. And can we have another round of applause for our performers? My name is Jackie Tour, and I work with the San Francisco Unified School District's Visual and Performing Arts Department, otherwise known as VAPA. I'm a generalist teacher. Yes. What you're going to be seeing is a run-through of the Waka Waka dance. It is a Brazilian and African Haitian dance to Shakira's Waka Waka. You're going to be able to watch the performance one time, and then we're going to have the performers spread out in the space, and we're going to ask you, the audience, to stand up, turn around, and we're all going to dance the dance together. I'll be in the back doing the choreography for anyone to follow. All right? Here we go.
Choosing your path, pick yourself up and dust yourself off.
row, go ahead and walk down the aisle towards the back of the space. I'll meet you there in a second. If you're in the middle row, can you walk down the stairs or step off the stage? You're going to stand right here. And I'm going to ask